I'm Steve and welcome to Stitchy Films. Today we're doing some gameplay with some commentary of Enter the Gungeon. Because as this is recording today, they released a massive update for this game today. So anyways, let's get to it. Because I noticed after playing it a little bit, I noticed some slight changes. So there'll be some really cool changes, even though there's like this thing where you can actually quick start, which I'm going to do. Wait for it. Once the game starts proper loading. Does it take a while to generate a blooming thing? There we go. Quick start. Yeah, that took a while. Anyways, let's get right into the gameplay. So I might be a bit rusty at this. I had to quick go on this before playing this, so we'll see how it go, because this is all randomized at the end of the day. Because I know they added some quite a bit of extra enemies and different enemies. I've noticed a few new enemies. But I'll see how I go on my first run. Well, not saying my first run. I did play a bit of this before recording this. But we'll see how I go. But yeah, I do really enjoy this game when I first got this game. I played, like, say, Blind of Isaac. But I'm not really good when it comes to Blind of Isaac. Blobby things. Stop hitting me. I should really learn how to dodge. If you can dodge a thing, you can dodge a ball. Anywho, right. But yeah, even though this update came out today, I just hope the game is doing quite well because of it's available on Switch also for those people who have got this game on Switch, because I know it's been selling quite well on the Switch. By the way, this is currently on sale at the moment, so it's available on sale on PlayStation, Xbox and Switch on various different prices because of it's like around £5 on the Switch, which is a good price for the Switch, and it's £6 on PlayStation, and on Xbox is around £7. Even on the Xbox side of things, because it's around £7, it's a Play Anywhere title because of it's available on PlayStation and Xbox. I can't afford that. PlayStation and Xbox? Sorry. I mean, Xbox and Windows, because it's a Play Anywhere title. Because I do have it as a Play Anywhere title, because I like playing on Xbox, because it runs quite well on my PC as well, something on my tablet. Anywho, sorry for rambling, I just thought I'd quickly mention that the game is on sale either way, along with the update that's available. Oop, we got an item. What's this? Steady aim, I found, if I thought it was a weapon. It just gives me a bit of a steady aim, I guess. But yeah, despite, I do enjoy these sort of randomised games like Blind of Isaac and whatnot, but screw Blind of Isaac, I do like, Enter the Gungeon, because it's sort of my forte, because of, I know I'm not very good at it, because I never even got to the second level, which I've done this, I've got to the second level before. I'm surprised on my backup account, not my main account. Well, I did play this randomly on my backup account. I did reach up to the second level on my backup account, but we'll see how I do, even though I didn't see any slight things on the update, but I noticed some changes when I had a quick go before doing this recording. And again, I'm sorry if I'm doing quite a bit rubbish. Ah, I'm losing my health. I need to learn how to dodge. I know all the other mechanics, like the blink mechanic and whatnot, but I keep forgetting to use the mechanics. Because I do really enjoy this, because it's like a thing where I just go on it now and again and just try and see how I do, because I don't manage to do the second level, because I've only got to the second level and that's it. Because I can never do the first level's boss. There we go. Right, let's see what else we got. Actually, I might teleport back and maybe purchase I've got enough armor up. I do like playing the military guy because of you get that ability where you get an extra health portion. Ray up, soldier! Right, let's carry on. But there are some new enemy types I've noticed, but I don't see any at the moment. It might be on the later levels, but I haven't done the later levels because I only can go to level 2 so far. Because I've only been to level 2 once. Out of the entire play sessions, I played Enter the Gungeon, I can only go up to level 2, and that's it. And never beaten level 2. But again, I'll see how I do. Despite I'm trying my very best to show you guys what you can get in this update, but it's hard though, because it's all blooming randomised. Let's see. Ooh. We've got a new weapon. Wind Up. Let's see what's in the other room. Let's see if there's anything else. Anything in here? Because I noticed there's some weird stuff, because I did see, like, I should have took a screenshot. There was like a big guy and a girl in a cage, and I freed them for some reason, but I didn't know how. I don't know if it's part of the update, but I just found that out when I was playing it on somewhat playthroughs before doing this recording. Anywho, there's another room here. Oop. They did. What's this room? Oh, that's the boss room. But yeah, that's a bit of a shame. Sad, I'll see how I go on the first boss. But if I don't do well in this, I'll do a second try on this and see if I get somewhat enemies from the first update. First update, you know, the new update with the new enemy types and whatnot. We'll see how I do. Let's do this. It reminds me of that enemy from Metal Gear Solid with the Raven and whatnot. Anyways, I'll try out this weapon. Laser beams! Oh, damn it, Mick, dodge, Steven, dodge for your life. Ah, damn it. Oh well. Again, I can never get up to the second level sometimes. Right, let's do that again. And see if we can get some what stuff. Oh, that's new. I think that's new. I can never tell what's new and what's not. I know most people like, well, I see something new, Steven. But I noticed some new stuff when I played a few times before this recording. But yeah. Because I do see like a chain. You know that big sword guy in the game? And there's like a chain that, like, he whips a chain. If I encounter him, I don't know if he's a new enemy type. Oh, sorry. Lost my head or my helmet. It'd be funny if Master Chief in the Halo games, if what's that? Oh, it's just ammo or whatever. Anywho, it would be funny if Master Chief in the Halo games, if he gets hit, his helmet flies off, because he never removes his helmet. Well, you do get to see his face in the younger state on Halo Reach the Fallen. This is an animated film that I watched before. We get to see Sergeant, you know, I've forgotten his name. God, I'm such a Halo fan, I don't even know much things. You get what I mean. And here we've got the Crowns of Guns. Don't know if that's a new item in the game. But you know what I mean. John, wake up, kind of thing. Is it John? I forgot, you know. Spartan 117. Again, oh, hello. This is new. Alright, it is a weapon. I need to save the bullets for that, for the boss. But yeah, I don't know if that's actually a new weapon. That's new. Well, to me, that is. Anyway, we'll just try and get through this. What's that, a note? Okay, fair enough. Oh. Getting hits. You need to stop doing hits and start dodging. If you can dodge a bullet, you can dodge a bullet. There we go, that's that done. Right, I would use that special weapon, but I'm saving it for the boss just in case. God, consume my ammo. Oh, grenades! Ah! Oh, dodge this. Oh! Yeah! For some reason, I notice on the update, you can't go to the merchant unless you do something to get to the merchant. I'm sorry, you have to work hard to get to the merchant. Alright, fair enough. It's only bats. At least it's not zoo bats. Is that everyone? I think that's everyone. Right, proceed on. Reload while I'm at it. Oh. That. Oh, grenades! Nope. I noticed I'm on one health left. I'm gonna purchase some health at some point. There we go, merchant. What are you here for?
I could do with some help. Got a spare hat I can have.
It's alright, that'll do. Two bullet shorts to get another heart, but we'll see how I go from there. And I think that bit there, not this door should be the boss. Oh, I was wrong. Oh, it's the big guy. Because there is a bigger guy that has a chain instead of a sword. But I don't know if he's new, I just thought I could mention. Sadly, I haven't encountered him. Because, you know, it's all blooming randomized, this blooming game. Ah! Oh! Nearly had me. There we go. Yeah, I think I've got enough for the extra heart. There we go. Thank you! Come again! Sorry, it's a Simpson thing. Right, get back to here. This way. And this, hopefully, should be the boss area. Unless that's the boss area. There's too many areas. Ooh, an item. That'll do. Right, we'll teleport over here and see what this area is. It should be the boss area. Yay, the boss area. Right, get my crown of guns ready. Oh, it's you again. Where's my grenades when I need them? Anyway, we'll see to try and beat him again now that I've got the crown of guns. I'll skip this bit. Skip. Let's go. Excuse me. I was gonna say, you think you have a machine gun? I have a crown machine gun. Oh well. I'll give it one more try. This video's gone, I guess, quite long enough, which I'm sorry in advance. I'm trying my very best to showcase as much of the update as I can. Anywho. Last try. Just one more game. Because it does get quite addicting, even though I usually... Oh, do one or two tries and just leave it for the end of the day. Shotgun. Go with the shotgun. Right, let's proceed onwards. Oop. Bats. Zoo bats. Shot bats. I'm trying to whip through this and see if I can find anything update. Well, ooh, there's a key. Key, key, key. I need the key. He's dead. Oop. That's a right, let's go. Where does this go? Oh, it's the sword guy. Where's the chain guy? Why do I want the chain guy? I want the sword guy. No, I want the chain guy, not the sword guy. Because again, I don't know if he's a new enemy type. Oh, there we go. Oh, grenades. That was lucky. Item, yay. That's a huge gun. Anyway, right, save the ammo for that. Even though the crown failed on me, but I'll save the ammo just in case. All right, where does this go? Oh no, it's a wizard. Get back to the moon, you wizard. I think that's it. Right, reload. Let's go. Boss room. Okay, that's the boss room. Should I go straight to the boss? We'll go for a couple of rooms and go straight for the boss now that I've got some weapons and whatnot. I could always do with the merch. Grab that merch. Need them weapons and stuff. Oh, no. I dodged him. Oh, ghost thingies, ninjas and ghosts. Oh. Yeah, I can flip a table too. There we go. Right. Well, that's a. So I guess that's not the merch. I'll see if I can try and find the merch before I go to the boss. Oh, one guy grenade. Yeah, you kind of killed yourself there. Oh, a crackler thing. I don't know if that's a new enemy type. Oh, found the merch. At least I don't have to loop around to get to the merch. And for a few, it's a shame I can't sell my items, because I've got like two keys I don't actually need. I'll see if I can, I might go into one room. Just one room. One room, just to get a few bullets. Hello, can you spare me some bullets? Oh, there's the chain guy! I found the chain guy! Hooray! I don't know if he's a new enemy type, but I found him! I found him! And I killed him! Yay! And I got your bullets. Oh yeah, and also there's this thing where, you know you can like flip the tables. You can actually flip this to do extra damage on enemies. And myself! Oh, I got burn myself damage. Oh great. Ow! Oh, what? I keep forgetting that video games do that. Yeah, it burns Steven. Anyways, that was a complete fail. But other than that though, we'll leave with that now. Sorry this video is quite long. I tried my very best to showcase as much of the update as I can. But again, it's all randomised. Anyways, that was my gameplay and some commentary of the new Enter the Gungeon DLC/update. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steety Films.